It's amazing it didn't take out pedestrians. It came from that garage between those pillars, down those steps, scraped bottom here. There are scrape marks. Went over these steps, airborne, really. Take a look at this pillar. You see scrape marks, how high in the air it was before smashing there into the law school wall.